Has no fatigue, no blood cells to call back in my bra. My love was not here at the moment, and God did that with the senior issue. One more sister, she's over as no serious top my unity. No, but I'm no way if it was. I've had Mr. Lothic.
As the congressional debate over gun control flares up yet again, we regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father. The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle, and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch. When his 10-year-old son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who he shot in the stomach, was pregnant at the time. Police arriving on scene after neighbors called 911 found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murders, neighbors say they heard the father repeating a sequence of numbers in a loud voice. They said it was like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears unrelated, though it could be part of a larger trend such as employment, child care, and other social issues facing the average family.
After killing his family, the father hung himself with an umbilical cord they had in the garage.
I could do nothing but walk. And then, I saw me, walking in front of myself. But, it wasn't really me. Watch out. The gap in the door. It's a separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you?
Thank you. Okay, listen up, and don't you move. Need to take a piss? Hold it. The show's got just 60 seconds to go, but I got a message for all you folks out there in Radio Land. So sit tight and bend an ear. Now's the time for action. Our society is rotten to the core. I'm talking to all the fine, upstanding folks got their welfare cut, got their jobs pulled out from under them. Yeah, you know what to do. Now's the time. Do it.
Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started. You can't trust the tap water. Look behind you. I said, look behind you. After killing his family, the father hung himself with a garden hose they had in the garage. 204863.
got fired, so you drowned your sorrows in booze. She had to get a part-time job working a grocery store cash register. Only reason she could earn a wage at all is the manager liked how she looked in a skirt. You remember, right? Exactly 10 months back.
Slipped dina ögon. Låt dina öron lyssna till råd. Hör din röst. Kan du höra din egen själs skrik? Låt oss välja. Min röst som förtäljer framtiden eller dina plågade rop. Nå, vad väljer du? Du kan välja. Ditt liv. Din framtid. Klok som du är, så kanske du redan upptäckte. Ja, radiodramat för 75 år sedan var sanning. De är här på vården. Och de övervakar och ser allt. Lita ej på min hjälp. Lita ej på polisen. De är redan kontrollerade av dem. Så har det varit i 75 år nu. Endast vårdmästare kan hålla honom. Du har en rätt. En rätt att bli en av oss. Så välkommen till vår värld. Mycket snart öppnas portarna till en ny dimension. 2048 63. 2048